What's the motherfucking deal, YouTube? It's the Fat Mac talking shit once again on your favorite motherfucking video watching platform. And I wanted to take out the time to show love to my homegirl, WaxxToons. If you get a chance, please follow her on Instagram. She's super dope. Another hometown hero, man. I've known her since middle school, and she's been killing shit for a long time. Right now, Instagram, she's sitting over a strong ass 13 point whatever the fuck thousand followers. So I think y'all should check her out. So with me, I try to make sure that every portrait looks different. So by me having an unnecessary array of brushes, I try to give every piece a different texture, a different flavor, so to speak. Sometimes I like using watercolor, sometimes I like using gouache, sometimes I like using chalk. Like as you see just then what I did with it with the skin tone, I went back and I can't think of the specific name of the brush because there's so many, but I wanted her to have like a sketchy, chalky looking texture to the skin. Really, I wanted to have that on the overall piece, but I decided to not go that route and use a Japanese floor pattern on her dress, or on, you know what I'm saying, on the dress part, and just, you know, let that have that pick, let that have that pattern, let it have that texture, and leave that alone. Also, you know, during the inking phase, I was using a charcoal like brush to give it like this real sketchy, almost traditional style look to it. Well, we've colored the line work. I done put in the finer details with the shadows and the highlights and all that other player shit. Man, I want to thank each and every one of y'all for taking out the time to make it to this part of the video. And yeah, that's what just popped up in Japanese, just in case anybody is wondering what the hell that says. I'm thanking each and every last one of you for your energy. Give yourself a motherfucking for coming this far. Follow me on Instagram at syrup_summer. Thank you for your positive energy and peace and blessings. Have a great day.